I am not treating you.
Because you're a closet case?
We're not together.
It's so self-loathing.
You might have saved my ball.
Gregory House, will you marry?
I'm not on antidepressants, I'm on speed.
Sarah, she's Sarah,
she's Jen.
Been best friends forever, well, since we were 10. Met at ballet class, and ever since then, we became inseparable. The damage was irreparable. Jen's like my sister, and Sarah's like mine. Friends till the end of the line.
Is that a chicken?
They have a bet to see who can keep a chicken in the hospital the longest without getting busted by security.
Go!
You want yours extra crispy or original recipe?
I know there's a chicken under there.
Oh, thank God.
Heck, threw one pair of my loafers.
Excuse me, who's responsible for this chicken? Does anyone know who owns the chicken?
That bird belongs to Dr. Gregory House.
To the victor of the spoils, your bird recover okay?
Physically, yes. Emotionally, it was a long night. Next week, ferrets.
And in the background, you see Wilson run across the hall, pick up a chicken, and then run out of it. So I drive hours into town, make up costumes, walk on the set, run after a chicken, pick it up, turn around and walk out, scrub my face, change back into my clothes, and drive 2 hours back home again. And then I have to face my daughter and explain what I do for a living. I lied. I said I was on the state Supreme Court. One day, I guess she'll find out, but not for a while.
Morning, sunshine. Some coffee?
No, thank you. I have to go. I still have that badge you gave me.
Yeah. What the hell are you doing?
Cass is back in town. Yeah, you know what I like about him is that he's sarcastic, but he's thoughtful and appreciative, too.
What was that supposed to mean?
Okay.
You should make me very happy.
Oh, ain't he a little angel?
Wait, angel killing bullets? Awesome.
I'll text you her number.
Okay.
I like texting. Emoticons.
And I think to myself, what the fuck?
Under eye contact.
My eyes are distracted. Heart to heart. See too much, don't see enough.
Heart he admires heart. Their ability to connect the way human minds can't.
Yours can.
Heart to heart. Not physically.
This killer wrote you a poem. Heart to heart.
I'll dance, and if you don't, I'll dance anyway. Give peace a chance, let the fear you have fall away. I've got my eye on you, I've got my eye on you.
You'd like me to hand it back, whole again, an eternity without me. You will look into the faces of passers-by, hoping for something that will, for an instant, bring me back to you. You will find moonlit nights strangely empty, because when you call my name through them, there will be no answer. Always your heart will be aching for me, and your mind will give you the doubtful consolation that you did a brave.
I need you, Hannibal. Please.
Going my way?
Are you worried? You're worried about your boyfriend? Oh yeah, you're so worried. Uh-oh, there's Jack. Oh no. There he is. Wait, watch this. Look at his face. He is so relieved. Look at him.
So my dad dragged him into my world. I got you on my own.
Oh my god.
I appreciate the company.
Love. Pure love. I love Will.